He just landed.
That's why you don't pull straight back.
Vladimir Klitschko's going out there after just being knocked down in the last round. If you're standing opposite him, what's the mentality? What's the strategy here?
Well, you want to go after him, but you don't want to walk into a trap either. You want to kind of size him up a little bit. You want to see if he looks like he's okay, but at the same time, keep in mind that he might be trying to con you. You know you hurt him, so put that...
Solid! Vladimir.